It's time to do another Mobile Legends gameplay. As usual, I'm playing Tank Uranus, my main, because I'm too lazy to learn others. I mean, I can play Esmeralda, I can play Estus support, but this is my main go-to usually because we usually need a tank. I mean, I've been playing this game for, almost 10 months now, and
Welcome to Mobile Legends!
It's not perfect, but got good balance.
5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Initiate retreat! Smash them! Request back deployed!
I have about a 50% win rate. You know, half the games you win, half the games you lose. So, over here we've got a messed up team composition. You can see mostly all... likely going to lose here.
Initiate retreat. Sorry.
Concentration here. The monster.
Initiate retreat.
The support.
Battle spell and cooldown.
Push first.
battle spell in cooldown.
Yes, I have slain an enemy. Two kills, I got a build on that. Angela really wants to rock.
Your team destroyed the turret! Initiate battery backup!
It's more than that to kill me.
Ally has been slain. Retreat! Ally has been slain! board. Attack the Lord.
Attack the Lord.
Attack the Lord. Initiate retreat!
Even though we had the bad, horrible team composition with 3 MMs, what made a big difference is me, because I didn't die, and I didn't look at that, surpass 91.0 players. So as you can see, 2 kills, 0 deaths, and 10 assists, while the Nathan actually was decent. And the good thing, the son, the monkey, was decent also. Other than that, the other 2 MMs, they're okay. But just as long as Sun and Nathan were good players, we were able to carry the other 2 marksmen, even though the other team was not that good, as you can see. But even with a nasty team composition, you could still eke out a win. But anyway, that's today's gameplay. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. This has been Bevot Only Excelsior. Now if I could just...